Okay, let's talk about cookies. Cookies are tiny little pieces of inf Okay, let's talk about cookies. Cookies are tiny little pieces of information that are stored on your computer in a file called cookies.htm. The name cookies comes from, I think, Hansel and Gretel. They put little breadcrumbs. I'm not sure why it's not called breadcrumbs, but anyway, that's what they're called, little cookies. So think about it. When you go to Amazon, have you ever seen those kind of little recommendations where it says other people shopped for? What that's done is Amazon has looked to see what you've searched for on Facebook or on Google or on Amazon, and it's looked inside your cookies and it's pulled that information into their servers, and then they process it and spit back recommendations to you. Facebook does the same. Facebook, have you ever noticed if you've been on Amazon, then you go to Facebook, you'll start getting Amazon adverts? Well, that's because Facebook is looking at the Amazon cookie to see what you've been doing on Amazon, and it's using that to place adverts for you. Here's the thing I want you to do right now. I want you to search on your computer for cookies.htm or cookies.html, I think, if you're on a Mac. So cookies, COOKIES dot HTM. Do a search for that. Hopefully, you found that file. And when you find that file, what I want you to do is right click and you should be able to open with. And I want you open with Notepad or WordPad or TextPad. Don't open it in Word. I need you to open it in WordPad or Notepad. Just a very simple text editor. Make sure you're on your own when you do this because what you're going to see is your cookies.htm file in all its dirty glory. You're going to see exactly where your machine has been. And each one of those lines in your cookies.htm is a website you, or really your browser, has been to. And you will notice there's a lot of things in there. So take a browse down the list. Be shocked and amazed at all the places your machine has been. All right, the next thing I need you to do is hit Control A. Control A. And that will select everything. And then you're going to hit Delete, and that will wipe your cookies file clean as if your browser and computer have never been anywhere before. And then I need you to do File Save. And what that does is it resets your cookies file to be beautiful and clean as the fresh driven snow, as if your computer's never been anywhere in its life. So there you go. That's what your cookies file is. When anyone seizes a machine, so anyone, these terrorists and these bad people and these criminals, anytime a machine gets seized by the FBI or whoever, probably the first thing they will do is go and look at your cookies.htm file to find out where you have been on the internet. And now you know how to clean it up. So there you go.